Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Ngọc.
Ngọc. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
And how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
And how do you spell your name?
N-G-O-C.
And what do you do in your free time?
I do homework in my free time.
Yeah, so what are your father doing in his free time?
My father go fishing in his free time.
So what are your mother doing her free time?
My mother go shopping in her free time.
Yeah, very nice. So what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be an architect.
An architect? So why would you like to be an architect?
Because I'd like to design building.
So how much rice do you eat every day?
I eat 2 bowls of rice.
And how much milk do you drink every day?
I drink 2 cartons of milk.
Good job. So what's the weather like today?
It's sunny today.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
I think it will be hot and sunny.
Yeah, so next one, tell me, what's autumn like in your country?
It usually cool.
And what's winter like in your country?
It's usually cold.
Yeah, tell me, which place would you like to visit? How long by Nha Trang?
I'd like to visit Nha Trang.
And which one is more beautiful, Nha Trang or Ha Long Bay?
I think Ha Long Bay is.
Yeah, look at screen and say the word. Let's go.
Headache, fever, toothache, earache, sore throat, stomach pain. Eat a lot of sugar, temperature, stomach, sore throat. Eat a lot of food, toothache, backache, cold. Go to the doctor, take a rest, go to the dentist, take a shower.
And next one, tell me, what's the matter with you?
I have a toothache.
And what's the matter with you?
I have a fever.
And what's the matter with you?
I have a headache.
And what's the matter with him?
He had a backache.
And what's the matter with him?
He had an earache.
And what's the matter with her?
She had a sore throat.
Yeah, and his son, you said the whole sentence.
You shouldn't eat a lot of sugar. You should take a rest. You should eat a lot of food. You shouldn't carry anything. You should go to the doctor. You should go to the dentist.
And his son.
Tony had a toothache. He shouldn't eat a lot of sugar. My grandfather had a backache. He shouldn't carry anything. Phong had a headache. He should go to the doctor. He had a fever. He should take a rest.
Your very nice son. Say the word.
Winner, exit, stove, kitchen, supply, play with the light, cut yourself,
four,
get a burn, cut the stove, play with the machine, dry the bike to fast, climb the tree, fire up the bike,
run down the bike, run down the stairs.
Don't play with the light.
Okay, went.
Don't touch the stove.
Okay, went.
Don't play with the supply.
Okay, went.
Don't climb the tree.
Okay, went.
Don't play with the machine.
Okay, went.
Don't run down the stairs.
Okay, went. So why shouldn't I play with a knife?
Because you may cut yourself.
And why shouldn't I play with a stove?
Because you may get a burn.
And why shouldn't I ride the bike too fast?
Because you may fall off the bike.
Off. And why shouldn't I run down the stairs?
Because you may break your arm.
Yeah, next one.
Animal bone and sport bone and
program.
Foreign rimmer, go camping, ride a bike, surf the net, do karate, clean the house, but I check the door, picture, work in the garden. Go to the cinema, go to the bookshop, go shopping, go fishing, go swimming, go skating.
Yeah, what do you do in your free time?
I surf the internet.
And what do you do in your free time?
I clean the house.
What do you do in your free time?
I draw pictures.
What do you do in your free time?
I go camping.
And next one. What do you do in your free time?
I play chess.
What do you do in your free time?
I drive bike.
Yeah, next one. What are your mother doing in her free time?
She go shopping.
And what are your father doing in his free time?
He go fishing.
And what are your grandmother doing in her free time?
She work in the garden.
What are your grandfather doing in his free time?
He go swimming.
Yeah, next one.
Watermelon, cotton, beans, beans.
Castle.
Castle, beans.
Princess.
Beans, beans, king, priest. Four cold island mission. Beat up miss. Get magic. See. Lead.
Sit. Red, little red riding hood.
Little red riding hood. Fox take magic.
Fox tail magic.
Fox tail.
What do you think of the mouse?
I think he
intelligent.
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 And what did you think of Antium?
I think he is hardworking.
And what did you think of the jungle brother in the story, The Golden Stuff Tree?
I think he is kind.
And what did you think of Snow White?
I think she is beautiful and kind.
Yeah, next one.
But I believe. Why sorry, why look at your pension. The design building, the law of call, an artist.
Architect.
Architect. Work in the factory, grow vegetable, look after flower, fly in seek
space.
Spray.
Space.
Space. Pilot, doctor, winter, lord, and artist, singer, teacher,
astronaut.
Astronaut, spaceship.
And next one, so tell me, what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a lord.
And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be an artist.
And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a writer.
And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a pilot.
And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a doctor.
Yeah, my son. Why would you like to be a nurse?
Because I'd like to look after Benson.
Patient. Why would you like to be a writer?
Because I'd like to write story for children.
And why would you like to be a pilot?
Because I'd like to fly plane.
And why would you like to be an architect?
Because I'd like design building.
Yeah, nice son.
Take a bath, turn up, turn right, take a bow, take a call, go by plane.
Postman.
Postman. Engine, building, fan, theater, bow office, supermarket, cinema, bath shop, stadium. Pharmacy, market, museum.
Yeah, next son, excuse me, where the bus stop?
It led to the stadium.
Excuse me, where the pharmacy?
It opposite the market.
And excuse me, where the teacher?
It between the cinema and the supermarket.
Excuse me, where the museum?
It opposite building.
The building. Excuse me, where the post office?
It led to the pharmacy.
Yeah, nice son. How can I get to the museum?
You can take a bus.
How can I get to Phú Quốc Island?
You can go by Berlin.
And how can I get to Ho Chi Minh City?
You can go by Berlin.
And how can I get to Sapa?
You can take a car.
Yeah, nice son.
Dry fit, apple juice, water, biscuit, chocolate. All enjoy lemonade sandwich, soft sausage,
sausage,
banana,
butter,
egg, vegetable, food, sugar, beef, meat, a bowl of
bread. Yeah, nice one. So, what would you like to drink?
I'd like a glass. I'd like a glass of lemonade.
And what would you like to drink? Sorry, to eat.
I'd like a basket of biscuit.
Biscuit. Please. So, what would you like to eat?
I'd like a bar of chocolate, please.
And what would you like to drink?
I'd like a carton of orange juice, please.
Yeah, nice son. How many eggs do you eat every day?
I eat 2 eggs.
And how many bananas do you eat every day?
I eat 4 bananas.
How much water do you drink every day?
I drink 3 glasses.
And how much rice do you eat every day?
I eat 4 bowls.
And next one?
Cold, hot, warm,
wet,
warm, wet, sunny, rainy, windy, cloudy, stormy, cool, Flower.
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 Plant.
Snow. Spring. Summer. Autumn. Winter. Dry sunny.
Dry season.
Dry season. Rainy season. Weather forecast.
Yeah, so what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be cold and sunny.
Slowly. And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be hot and sunny.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be rainy and wet.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be cold and cloudy.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be windy and cool.
Yeah, nice one. So what's summer like in your country?
It's usually hot and sunny.
And what's autumn like in your country?
It's usually cool and cloudy.
And what's winter like in your country?
It's usually cold and
slowly.
It is cold, slowly and rainy.
And what will the weather be like? Sorry. What's spring like in your country?
It's usually warm and windy.
Yeah, nice one.
Pagoda, museum, temple, best theater, West Lake, Seju, Chiaris, Trang Truyền Bus, Bến Thành Market, Bài Đỉnh Pagoda, Thống Nhất Bác, Đầm Sen Bác,
Thu Học, Thủ Thống Nhất Học, Đầm Sen Học, Thu Lê Dù. And which place do you like to visit, a pagoda or a museum?
I'd like to visit Pagoda.
Which place do you like to visit, Thống Nhất Học or Đầm Sen Học?
I'd like to visit Đầm Sen Park.
And which place do you like to visit, Trang Tiền Bridge or Thu Lê Dù?
I'd like to visit Thu Lê Dù.
And which place do you like to visit, a teacher or Westlake?
I'd like to visit theater.
A teacher, nice one. What do you think of Halong Bay?
It's more attractive than I expected.
And what do you think of Thu Lê Dù?
It's more interesting than I expected.
And what did you think of Đầm Sen Park?
It's more exciting than I expected.
And what did you think of Phú Quốc Island?
It's more beautiful than I expected.
Yeah, nice one.
Hometown city, countryside, mountain town, shop, market, family, cheap, expensive, small, busy, noisy, beautiful, quiet, peaceful.
Nice. And which one is smaller, Hoàn Kiếm Lake or Westlake?
I think Hoàn Kiếm Lake
is. And which one is larger, Bến Thành Market or Đồng Xuân Market?
I think Bến Thành Market is.
Which one is noisier, life in the city or life in the countryside?
I think life in the countryside in.
Countryside is. And which one is busier, life in the city or life in the mountains?
I think life in the country. No,
life in the city is.
City.
And which one is more beautiful, Hạ Long City or Nha Trang?
I think Hạ Long City.
Which one is more expensive, life in Đà Nẵng or life in Ho Chi Minh City?
I think life in Ho Chi Minh City is.
And which one is more exciting, life in the city or life in the countryside?
I think life in the countryside.
Yes. Okay, yes. Thank you, Gomez. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.